Welcome to the first of many information videos to come from DecoderWiz, showing the many functions that are available on various sound decoders that are offered to model railway enthusiasts. This video is of an Austrains manufactured HL scale X-Class diesel locomotive fitted with an ESU Locksound Select Sound Decoder using one mini QSI brand 14mm by 25mm 8 ohm speaker, which is fitted in the cab area of the locomotive, with the original incandescent light bulbs having been replaced with white LEDs. As you can hear, the engine has started and the headlights have been turned on. The locomotive is placed in reverse and moves slowly, just like the prototype. Just listen to the many sounds coming from the locomotive. Some of the sounds you hear are automatically activated and others you can activate using your own DCC hand controller. If you would like your locomotive to move and sound like this, contact DecoderWiz for more information. Thank you for watching DecoderWiz.
Coming off, we're flying in over. I'll be ready for deck here, over.